not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
You.
Del, I'm fine, okay?
Sure you are.
Oh, shit. Thanks, Del.
Sam, we're outgoing.
Roger that. We're standing by out here.
See you soon. Hey, Dave, coming? Control, we're going in.
Control? Really? I have a name.
Control. Regs of regs, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammerathon prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Remember, it's a big locust burial site in this island. If we're hatched, we're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
This is one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell? I need to search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a satellite here?
My father, before he died, he let Baird in on a few COG secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Hey, over there. Could be useful. Stay, fetch.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Gotta cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
How do you want to do this?
I'll take care of this one.
Okay, let's put him down!
Get into cover! Go!
Site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we gotta find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
These headaches.
I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched. All the more reason they have to have her.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way. Baird, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
So, straight's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I'll go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Jump down.
This looks like some kind of an exhaust tunnel.
But is it from a silo?
Only one way to find out. Shoot me! Looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? So much for a silo. Under here. Oh, man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
More up here.
Copy that. Watch it, swarm. Oh shit, carrier. Crew, we can use those reinforcements right about now.
Condor's almost within range, Delta. Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR1s. What do you want?
Send down Guardians.
You got it.
Carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Nope, locked. We'll have to find another way to open it.
Dave, check that pen.
Opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's...
Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Moco.
Scanning immediate area. Detecting old inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me.
Attention! Scion! DB, take it out!
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Destruction imminent.
Damn it! Teddy, we just lost our backup!
Shit!
Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. I think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
This is it. Not the commander's office. Commander's office is through here. This door is locked. Dave, try that vent. See where it goes.
So, Baird once lost data, huh? What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
All right, Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way. that. Shit, not this way. Nope, dead end.
Rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug into. If it checks out, he'll initiate the launch.
It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, error. We have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence. Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.